dark eyes. Nothing shaking on Shake Down Street. Used to be the heart of town. Nothing here that can interest you. Well, 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 you can never tell. Baby, that's 'cause you missed out on the thing that we had from the start. Maybe you had too much too fast. Maybe you had too much too fast. Maybe you had.
Town ain't got no heart. Town ain't got no heart. Gotta poke around.
Jamon on the tenor saxophone, ladies and gentlemen. And of course, Mr. TJ Glowacki on the bass guitar.
Where's Basher back here on the drums? Come on now. Yes.
How's everybody doing tonight? Doing all right? I want to thank you guys for coming out and being part of our family for the last, for the last almost 38 years, but these guys have been here for 20 years. Vince and I have been here for 38. Just as a really quick history lesson, because a lot of people have been asking me tonight, how did this whole thing get started here? Well, we got into reggae music way back in the early 80s. And we were like kicking ass with reggae every Wednesday night. And Vince and I were sitting back in the office one day, and we go, what can we do to really pump up the rest of the middle of the week? We're doing good on Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays. Said, well, let's just try some other kind of music. So we had Bohemian Swingers come in here, and who else, Vince? TJ was coming in here back in those days. And Web Feet, yeah, the Web Feet was coming back here then, that was TJ. And we were just kind of like, oh, well, you know what? Maybe we should try some Grateful Dead stuff or something like that. So we called Jason Mullins and Seth and those guys put together a little band. They said, we don't want to do it. And then they said, okay, we'll do it. And so we said, well, let's do Thursday night Grateful Dead stuff. And an estimated band got together and put that thing together. And they were here from 94 to 97. 1994 to 97, we were doing all Grateful Dead music on Thursday nights. Great, and actually Alan was in that band. By the way, it's a very incestuous music community here, this Grateful Dead community. A lot of these guys have been together in all different bands for all these years. So, and then 98, you know, we went from estimated band to Stinky Jones, right? Stinky Jones was after that. Stinky Jones, and then Mike kept calling me and saying, man, you need to get the best Grateful Dead band in the world here, and you know, man, and so. He was right. I think Wednesday or Thursday, the time, Monday or Tuesday, the Times came out and had a little banner on there that said, 1,000 shows, I think Uncle John's, what did it say, Mike? Oh, they say practice makes perfect. After 1,000 shows, Uncle John's band is getting close. I can tell you right now, they are more than close. And what you've seen tonight, you don't see this anywhere in the world. The talent that's on this stage tonight, it's insane. Insane. Really, Tampa Bay is just like a hotbed of music, and the greatest artists come out of Tampa Bay. It's insane. We're very proud and very happy to have been a part of that whole thing, which we started back again in 1994, 98. So, and actually back in 1980 when we started our thing here. So anyway, we want to thank you guys for being part of our family. All these guys are part of our family. It's one big, really beautiful family. It's been a long, strange, amazing, crazy trip that we've all been on since 1980. We have It's small, but it means a lot, and it comes from Vince's in my heart. It's a plaque for Uncle John's band for their 1,000th event here at Skipper Smokehouse. And I know Art Nelson is out there too, back by the soundboard. He was a part of this thing for many, many years. And by the way, Art's been falling in a little bit of hard times health-wise. We're doing a fundraiser here on July the 2nd. July the 7th on a Saturday. Please have this kind of response for Art, and it's our family, it's our community, one of our family members. Come out and support Art on July the 7th. Mike? I'm gonna give this to Mike, because he's the one that browbeat me and beat the shit out of Vince and I for a long time before we finally put him on this stage. By the way, it's a tie-dye plaque. I've never seen one of those, to be honest with you.
Just a few words. I want to thank Uncle John's band for creating the magic, and the magic wouldn't be anything without you guys, without Ed Green and WMNF, and Skipper's community, but thank you very much. And keep the music alive. Have you ever heard anything better than sitting on top of the world? That was so amazing.
Oh, and we still need that Mercedes E400 move. I promise you, I'm going to have to tow that. I don't want to do that tonight, but if you got a Mercedes E400, we've called you, we've texted you, and you're being very rude, and you've got some people blocked in. Please be responsible. Go out there and move your freaking E400 before I drive it home to Lutz. I may do that. I may take it home to Lutz tonight. How about it one more time for Uncle John's band, y'all? Come on.
Listen, you guys, one last thing. Veronica O'Connor, Bonnie, who I managed here for many, many years and was here for 985 of our Thursdays, is here this evening. And we would like to thank her very, very much for making our life so easy here.
Thank you.
some things to talk about here beside the rising tide. Thank you.
Freight Train Andy, come on up and we'll get you on the next song when you're out there. And Matt Hillman too on that one. One song warning for you. You got a pocket full of harps?
Not know, we have Langemann here on sax. Would you please give him a big hand?
Thank you.
Listen, you guys, we're going to bring Frank Train Annie up for one. Would you please give her a big hand?
Matt Hillman, get up. Yeah, he is. There he is.
And every one of you. Yeah, come on now, yeah. Careful what you ask for.
Bye.
Trey Nanny, everybody.
Matt Hillman on harmonica.
I want to thank all the musicians that came out here and did this this evening. It was very special for us, and I hope it was special for you.
Somebody pointed out that the 2000 show would be in 2037.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for Juan Jamon. I'd like to, we are live casting the show, and I'd like to say hello to my brother Dennis and my sister-in-law Lori.
We got time for one more quick one. So thank you all for coming out tonight. Regulars know we got a hard cut off at 12, but man, we love seeing you all here tonight. It's fantastic. And we'll be back for 1001 next week. So hope you will too.
I'm
thank you all so much. We love you. Thank you for coming out. See you for the next 1,000.
Please drive safe.